John and I came from Chapel Hill, North Carolina, a little university town, home of the University of North Carolina, which is the only university, only state university in the United States to graduate a class in the 18th century. It's kind of funny, isn't it? Back home they go, ooh. We're going to take you out to the coast with this song. Out to a beautiful place we call the Outer Banks. The chain of islands that runs down our coastline. Great names. Currituck. Kerala. Manteo. Whalebone. Duck. Ocracoke Island, where Blackbeard lived and died. The whole area known as the graveyard of the Atlantic for all the shipwrecks that happened there. As the Spanish made their way up the coast hundreds of years ago, they always had horses with them. Even Columbus brought 34 horses on those first three boats. As they made their way up to the graveyard of the Atlantic, they were shipwrecked, surprised by storms, stuck on sandbars and shoals. They would jettison their horses in order to make the ships light enough to move again. And they didn't always get all the horses back. And the horses they didn't get back swam to shore. They learned how to eat salt grass. They dig pits in the sand with their hooves to dig down 7 feet, 8 feet, 9 feet deep in places. And they make bowls for fresh water to seep into. And that's how they survived out there for about 400 years now. Still out there. We call them the Wild Ponies. She had legs like daggers and eyes like oceans. And her heart locked up in a heart combination. I took her to the island. To see the wild ponies. See, I had a friend who had a concrete boat. It don't take as much as you might think to float. And he lived down. Thank you. day she died. Drinking one night on the ocean side. Swimming to freedom. I wish.